A party on the river turns tragic. One man goes on a boat after dark and disappears. Channel 4 Action News reporter Paul Van Osdahl went to Harmar Township to find out more.
The body of the young man, identified by friends as Mike Schultz, was found right at the end of this dock on the Allegheny River. And friends say last night he had been partying at another house just up the river. Sky 4 was there Thursday morning when police found the body of 31-year-old Michael Schultz of Lower Burl. A neighbor says Schultz and a group of friends went out on this pontoon boat Wednesday night, just a couple hundred yards upriver from where his body was found. Police say Schultz was on the boat for nearly 2 hours before falling overboard. The boat's owner jumped in after him, but could not rescue Schultz. Police say alcohol was found on the boat, and it may have been a factor in the drowning. Neighbor Dennis Tovey knew Schultz, and he saw his body pulled out of the river.
Get eight people on your boat, you know, and it's 10 o'clock at night, and it's dark, you know. And it was just a dumb thing for them to do last night, 10 o'clock at night, but, you know, and you see the tragedy that came out of it.
He and other neighbors say the river here can appear calm, but looks are deceiving.
I have a 9-year-old. I do not let her down by the river at all, only because of the undercurrents. It looks calm on the top, but the undercurrents are what's bad.
It can be very dangerous, and people don't realize it.
At this point, authorities are calling the drowning accidental, and no charges are expected to be filed. Reporting from Harmar Township, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.